According to the school headmistress, Sister Maria Josephine Namubiru, the fire was a result of lightning that struck the primary four people's dormitory during a heavy downpour while the girls were in class.
It was from thunder as it had started raining. So the thunder came and we saw fire in different places around. Eventually, in the dormitory, it was realized in the dormitory named St. Teresa Dormitory, a dormitory of primary four daughters, caught fire.
The school management called the police, although it took long to respond.
Members, both teaching and support staff, tried to rescue the situation using the fire extinguishers available, the water and sand. Meanwhile, we had called the police, which arrived when it was almost calmed down.
The headmistress noted that no student was injured during the fire. She has called upon parents to buy new scholastic materials for students who lost their property during the fire.
So we kindly requested our parents to come to our rescue, but the daughters are safe. Parents of that dormitory, primary four, St. Teresa dormitory, we request you to provide the necessities for our daughters.
Parents of St. Teresa, we want to give you comfort that all our kids are okay. What we have only lost are the properties of senior four dormitory. But we want to, so the P4 dormitory, but we want to thank whoever has come to rescue. We want to thank the Mapera students, the St. Joseph's Technical. We also want to thank the police of Entebbe, which has got us fire from the airport. It has come, yes, it has come when fire had come down, but at least they have tried to combat the situation.
The deputy head teacher of St. Teresa Girls Primary School, Gerald Chizito, has assured parents that children are safe and school is still ongoing as more investigations into the matter continue. The Kampala Metropolitan Police Deputy Spokesperson Luka Wesijide confirmed that the Entebbe Main Police Station has begun investigations to find out the cause of the fire. Report compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news.